On February 29, 1940, Hattie McDaniel became the first African-American actress to win an Oscar for her performance in Gone with the Wind. And did you know that the author, Margaret Mitchell, decided to write the book out of boredom while she was healing from a broken ankle?
Go to the attic, Mammy, and get down Ma's old box of dress patterns.
What you up to with Miss Ellen Portier?
You're gonna make me a new dress.
Not with Miss Ellen Portier. Not while I got breath in my body.